going to Colombia, Keith and Lisa and Mark in Miami Airport.
Ooh.
We have this is my old.
So if you're looking at the market, you say, ¿cuánto cuesta? And you go,
we have Madison. Here comes Keith doing breakfast. Hi, Keith.
Welcome.
This is our
He likes to videotape everything.
So the videos never see the light of day, so don't worry.
You won't tell.
November. So
really?
So me and my friends went over there. And also for all types of concert, Madonna, Beyonce.
Yeah,
well.
I saw J Balvin
is
coming. I don't know if he's going.
Give us a warning to who could evacuate the kids, the elder, you know, and the women. But then, you know, his Minister of Defense tell the people in, after the operation is planning, said, listen, we tried one operation before, the Operation Orion, and it was a failure. Why was it a failure? Because we kind of give a lot of information. We needed to surprise them. That was the only way to kind of get him out of there. That's the intro of the operation, whatever happens. You see the houses here, like in different directions? That's how unstable the community used to be, mentally and physically, that's how it used to live. This face here is like a face of doubts, like, you know, a lot of sadness, tears, the community need a lot of tears to be dropped in order to be where they are these days. Okay? Right to the left side, you're gonna see two hummingbirds. The hummingbirds are very common in the region because they migrated in September, October from Canada, United States, and they all hang out here in the area. So all this region is very known for hummingbirds. Now, those two hummingbirds in particular, that helmets and shields, that represented two helicopters that were shooting up to targets from the sky on the operation. They hit five houses, but out of the five, only two houses were rebels, and the three houses were innocent people. They miscalculated, and they killed, sadly, innocent people. Right, and then we come back here a little bit.
So this spark, this is while drug use is happening. That's what Zach said last night. Bliviar.
Bartimeo, ¿qué quieres que yo haga contigo? Bartimeo le dijo, Señor, yo quiero que me devuelvan la visión. Yo quiero ver. Jesús le dijo,
Bolivia. We found Roy's Hall here in the park of Colombia, Medellin. Just a little more rundown. But here it is. I got some good footage there.
Everywhere.
Got some good footage.
So Bryce got out.
I'm just filming the scene. Let's go this way. All the statues around the corner. Here's Keith and fam having lunch at El Zazal. El Zazal. Santa Marta. It's our hotel. pretty much what I expected from all the pictures on the internet. This is our room. We already made a mess of it. America, the ugly Americans with no respect.
We're just showing up with flip-flops and shorts.
Yeah,
and expect. I had my pants and I took them off because it was too dang hot.
At least you're wearing a collared shirt.
Yeah, you're the presentable
people. I wasn't thinking about the fact that they all have a dress code.
There's really not much to see here, but
we're going. Two of my students said it hurt from class for some reason.
For some reason. I'm on camera.
First, you have to ask, what is your name? What is your name?
¿Cómo se llama?
My name is Andrea.
Andrea. Okay.
What is your name? Andrea.
Also Andrea. They're both Andrea. Okay.
Two Andreas. Okay. Okay. All right.
My name is Andrea.
Very good. Very good.
My name is Valentina.
Valentina.
Who else? What is your name?
Shayla.
Shayla.
What is your name?
My name is Adi.
Adi?
Adi, huh?
There you go. Your braces.
Good name.
Yeah, my name is
Virginia. Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, we have 9-4, right?
You guys did a very good job.
Yes.
Yeah, ninth grade is a day, and then 10th grade is a day. Yeah, it's not happening.
Photocopy area, all they have to pay for photocopies. Yeah, they have to take a test, they gotta pay like a 200 pesos.
Like the student store too, got
yeah. Yeah. And stuff. Chenga. I think it's Chenga. This is Samoa. Book of the day. Very cool. We got Zach taking video. They say it's a good snorkeling spot back here. Guys, you go check it out. Say hola, Keith. Party on. Got Edwin, Meta. Hola. Got Zach and Virginia. Lisa. Two Germans. Woohoo, hermanos. Yeah, brah. Hola.
The DJs, where they have all the lights, wear sunglasses or pull the bill of your cap down. Stay hydrated, try and get enough sleep and eat regularly, not skipping meals, which he's terrible about that. Both those things. He's a college kid. He just gets terrible hours of sleep. He eats randomly.
What you got?
Awesome.
Turn it up.
Can we sync it? Can we sync it into the boat so we can hear music?
Bluetooth? They have Bluetooth speakers on the boat.
Maybe. If they ask. Hey Virginia, say hi to the video camera. I'm doing video now. Studio Santa Marta. Hi Maddie. We got little.
Folks. No, you're going to be in it. He's taking a picture.